Hello, today my group is going to present how to use Microsoft Excel to calculate fuel consumption from the data that we record. This will show fuel consumption rate and driving habit. First, mine can be read and record from dashboard panel before refill fuel. This tank is mine before refill fuel. So, in D4 is equal to C4 minus C3. And drag it to the end of cell. Next, we will show you how to calculate fuel that we refill by using fuel cost divided by price per liter. So, in M3, equal to LT slash K3 and drag it to the end of cell. Next, we will calculate list per 100 kilometers by using list that we refill divide by distance multiplied by 100. Fill in E4 equal to M4 slash D4 and star 100. Next, we will calculate price per kilometer by using fuel cost divided by distance. So, in F4 equal to L4 slash D4. Next, we will calculate kilometer per liter by filling in D4 equal to D4 slash M4. Eco level can be comparison by using fuel consumption criterion more than 15 km per liter is fuel saver. Between 9 to 15 is normal driver. Less than 9 is fuel consumer. We use formula is H4 equal to if G4 more than 15 and $P$3 and if G4 more than or equal to 9 and $P$4 semicolon if G4 less than 9 and $P$5. Finally, we will separate driving habit by using fuel consumption criterion. We will filling in Q3 equal to count if $H$4 colon $H$46 and P3. And if we want to know percentage of equal level by creating chart by click and that cover data that we want and choose pie 3D. End of presentation. Thank you for your attention.